Rover's experience to me and probably to most clients is a matter of timelessness. There's a German word for it, which is called Entschleunigen, which puts it pretty much down to what it is. You step back in time, you forget about what's happening in the world nowadays.
I like to think that we bring a lot of happiness for a lot of people, and we have a product which, of course, is harking back to the past. I'm very keen to know what you think of the train. Please remember, we are never on time. But meals will be, most important. And drinks, definitely, all on time. The beauty about a train is that you're still in touch with Earth, Mother Earth.
You can look outside, you can actually feel and breathe and get an idea of the country and the continent you're going through. Even after 16 years, whenever I'm at the platform, I see this train moving in, I just want to hop up and down.
The price includes transportation in a luxury suite of your choice, the services of your butler or hostess, all gourmet meals and snacks prepared freshly on train by our chefs, award-winning wines and spirits, and of course all off-train excursions and tours.
But then there is more to the train than just luxury. You get that sense of family amongst the staff members.
The feedback that we often receive from guests is our staff on the train. They're the stars of the show.
I can get up in the morning really excited about the day. In fact, I'm probably the luckiest guy on Earth at the moment from that point of view.
There's a nostalgia and romance to rail travel, which I think appeals to a lot of people. And it's wonderful to see the friendships that develop on board the train.
When I am driving and I see the train and we pass it, I get goosebumps. I'm overwhelmed because it's a magnificent sight. There is a magic to South Africa. So the fact that our train gets to traverse this incredible landscape is something really special. What they've created is something that is a product that all South Africans can be proud of.
And I think that inherent pride which drives us and keeps us striving to remain what I call the best and most luxurious train in the world.